There we go, now I can hear stuff. Purchased. How do I open up my weapons? No place to awaken. Yeah, oh, here. Maybe I go up here. Oh, that's closed too. Down to the back. Probably told me something. Wasn't paying attention. Oh man, look at my arm. Arms are so long. Shucks, man. I want to view the notes. What do I do?
What do you do?
I don't know what to do.
Weapons?
I don't know how to get my weapons. Oh, that would be very helpful.
No. Over again.
This one? Oh, there. Oh. Now how do I get them? Oh, like this. Oh. Oh. Unlimited?
No, limited.
Oh. So I just...
Okay, and then R1 is quite effective. L1?
I don't want to waste my stuff. Oh.
You move set. You charge your...
Like that?
Yeah. But do it when
you're... Oh. What do these guys want?
Triangle is to heal, but it's not
limited. Triangle is to... Right. I think I already used it. Something happened and I...
Yeah, start. Triangle is your healing. If you have some. In the top right it says zero. I mean top left, not top right.
What song is it?
Offspring.
Oh, I only have one song by them. You're going to go far, kid. Oh, hey, I'm in. Yeah. Okay, so it was only a dream. He's over here. Boom. What would happen if I did take this person down? Like, before I got this weapon?
It's easy to do, actually. You still get the blood vials.
But you don't get any weapons?
No, you do. You just have to find another lamp.
That's why. Oh yeah. What did I use the first time then? I'm actually pretty good at this game.
No?
Yeah. R3. Okay. Close by device. I hear someone. Are they over here? Nice. Getting it open. That guy over there. Oh, Timmy's pissed. Oh, this guy. Oh, he was holding on to me. Alright, check him. Oh, that was a waste of time. There we go. Oh, here's a ladder. Is that a chest over there? Oh well, no chest needed. Okay. Pebble. What are pebbles for? Is that all they do? That's a waste of time.
Level 23.
One more level. I'm taking these guys out.
I can wait for you.
Yeah. I forgot to lock on. Yeah. Wow, this guy sliced me up. So do I have to separate these guys?
You can.
That's what I'll do. I'm not taking these all at the same time. I just have to use my dodges. Took his soul. Boom. Molotov cocktail. Shucks. What's going on? Oh, you've been logged out. That's why. You're logging in over there. You want me to play on this one? And you'll play on that one? Oh, you're just going to download that over there? Boom. Took out two people at the same time. shucks, I died. You are too smart. How long is it going to take to download it?
This is only 350 megabytes.
Aw. Does it get bigger as we put saves on it?
Probably.
So what is in the mobile version? I know there was Skeletor or Skeletron. Moon Lord? I only defeated the Skeletron. It's the only thing I've done. No, this guy just hacks you up. Oh, I should use my blood vials. These guys sound like actual people. What's wrong with them? Are they alive and I'm dead?
No, you're both alive.
Oh, then why are they attacking me?
Because they're part beasts.
I'm a terrible hunter. It's a good thing they have those campfires. So that's why I'm taking their souls? Their blood? Yeah. Blood echoes retrieved. Oh, there's three people over here. Took them out. Got another blood vial. So is the blood vials what heal me?
Yeah.
Now we're two. Over this way. There are a bunch of people on the other side. It was crazy. Oh. I wanted to see all that was over here. I just had to open up that gate. Yeah, that's all that's over here. Well then. Time to head back to where death is. To what death awaits? So should I separate these guys too? Oh, I should have Molotovs. How do I open up my inventory again?
Pause. Go to the very bottom.
Oh, they're shooting at me. This guy. Huh?
For Molotovs, inventory. Oh, yeah. There. And it should be your square button.
Square button? Okay. That... Check out those guys. Those boyos. How about those boyos? I don't know. Boom. Take out the boyos. Must run. Things not going well. Oh, shucks. They're all chasing me. Yeah, I killed myself with Molotov. I must get past this part.
You're a long way away from any sort of checkpoint.
So do I need to kill these guys if I want to get all done? They're the ones I have to kill if I want to get anywhere. Yeah. But it's fun. I'll just run past them. You right. Oh. Okay, now I will run past them. Okay. How much stamina do I have? Okay. Is it downloaded? So am I going to play on this one and you'll play on that one? Or do I want to switch? I can switch. Ow, they hit me through the thing. So all that happens is I die? All the stuff I did, I don't lose?
What do you mean? All your blood echoes...
Are what died?
...are left. All enemies respawn. All items you pick up stay with you, though.
Okay, that's good.
That's about it.
Okay. So I'll just run past them all. I'm done fighting them. They've proven to be too much for me. I'll only take out some. Ow! Must run. Oh yeah, these guys, yeah. Run. What is? What? R1's. Oh, yeah. But it's not as powerful.
Yeah, but you're getting hit while you're trying to attack.
Oh, yeah.
Attack does not come out.
Okay.
That's the point of how powerful it is if it never hits.
Okay. I'm smelling what you're stepping in. I mean, I'm... Yeah. I'm smelling what you're stepping in. That's what it is. Ah. Oh. Huh? Oh. Auntie. Okay, now I shall run away. I'm just having too much fun trying to kill these guys. But it's not going anywhere. They're just too powerful, and I'm just too weak. I'm not as skilled with the dodge. Okay, this time I'll run. I just keep getting distracted by other things. I'll run the whole way, as far as I can, and as fast as I can. Quite a bit of stamina. Holland heals up quickly. Run. Okay. What do I need to do? So do I need to run through those stairs? I couldn't run through the gate.
One way to find out.
You played this before, you should know.
I know. So why should I help?
Why you gotta be so rude?
Because you gotta get the full experience of dying.
This is horrible. Powerful axe and all.
I'm finished.
Ow. There we go. Slice through the head. Now, run. 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 Sneak through, run. They tried. Oh, they're chasing me. So I had to go around the whole time. Oh, crap. Demon whales. Oh, they're birds. Is that Big Boomba over there? What does he want? Boom! You dead. Hey, I retrieved my stuff. That's good. He's not even the one who killed me. I shouldn't have done that. What item? Items? Oh. It all makes sense now. What does cold blood do? I'm dead. I have to run through the whole thing all over again.
You're still not closer to the checkpoint.
How far? Can I run through the whole thing?
You can. But it's still pretty far.
How long?
I don't know.
Yes. I would very much appreciate that. I'm running. We're doing a speed, not so fast run. Hey guys. Ow. That did not feel very nice. Nice. Oh, Big Boomba's back. Yeah, retrieve my echoes. I died already. I didn't even do anything. Oh, and they came over there. It's a good thing I died. I would have died from them. Yeah, I guess I'll be done. This is...
Sure you don't want to die some more?
This is not good. I died enough. Yeah, 20.
Oh my god, no way.
More than 20. Be gone. Ah, crap. Run. Run, buddy. Oh, Timmy's down there. He's still pounding on the gate. Can I go through here? How do I get to the other side? Oh, run. It was a futile attempt. Run, little Jimmy. Run. Oh, shucks. Run, Jimmy! Oh, shucks, this is not gonna be good. Run, Jimmy. Run. I made it. Am I close to the checkpoint now? Heck, man. You should have told me I was going to a boss. So after I defeat that boss...
Technically a checkpoint will spawn. We can also now go to, back to the dream.
Is she going...
Hello, good hunter. Honorable hunter. Pursue the echoes of blood, and I will channel them into yours. You will hand me to embolden. Very well. Let me stand close.
What do I want? Okay, and so is, am I using a heavy weapon?
Nope.
Okay, so I want strength. Oh. Then why am I here?
Show you that you can level up.
So I...
Farewell, good hunter.
This one? So I have to defeat that boss if I want my echoes back?
No. Don't carry echoes. But you need
to kill the boss. So is that why it's going to take a while? Yeah. How do I get out of here? Took so long to platinum it?
No.
No? I shall take him out though. I just take him out with Molotovs. And that's what shall be done. And death. Oh, shucks. No! These Timmies. He's not a good shot, or I'd be dead. Yeah. Ow. Freaking heck, man. No. Yeah, we'll have to lead them around the other way. It's gonna be pissed, man. Sucks getting around those guys.
And kill them.
Off to lead them around. Hey, look, someone's watching. Kill this guy. Oh, and oh, yeah, I can kill him. Oh, there's two. Oh, there are multiple people. They're everywhere. How long do they chase me for? Hey, I retrieved my blood echoes. Okay, they're done. Run, run, run. Run, little Timmy.
Oh!
He's got fast. Now what? What? I can't fight the boss? X? Will they not follow me? Okay. Here we go. Does this just take a lot of dodging? dodge. Oh, I'm dead. Do I have to avoid the feet as well? I just want to get through here unscathed. Appreciate it if you stop shooting at me. Stop chasing me. At me. There we go. Got my stuff back. Yeah, Timmy. Wait for you to go. Oh, he's laying aim. Run up. Okay. Run. Run, boy, run. Okay, I escaped. He stopped watching. It's because I suck. Everyone knows it. What must be done? Lock-on is very helpful. Unless your name is Jared.
This is an easy boss. Easy things. No, I'm telling you. This is one of the easiest bosses in the game, and I am the most terrible person at it.
You can do it.
No, you can barely beat it. That's me. I got you. Easy bosses.
This guy can be taken down.
I can't do it. Sorry. It's all you. How are the...
Okay. And then we'll fight him. I'm going to have to... I have some words for John. John. The guy... John David.
Words for him.
Because he always plays this game. He's always making videos about it.
That means he likes it, right?
I don't like this game.
Good hunter.
It's addicting.
What is it? Very well. Let me stand.
Well, I only have 48. You should have told me that.
Farewell, good hunter.
You need 800?
I don't even have 800. Do I have to kill a bunch of enemies to get 800?
Probably. Kill the boss, you get 10,000.
Man, that ain't right.
Ish. Is it 10,000? No, I can't. Like I said, I'm not joking with you.
I believe. Show me. I can't even take out this lonely peasant. He's flaying me. Hey, I can search his corpse. There we go.
I can't. I'm sorry.
I believe.
I don't. So, that's all you. I'm not gonna help you cheat.
I'm telling you. Oh, the wooden. I would. Oh, hey, I have a 164. Like that? Oh yeah, that's amazing. That works way better. I'll start doing that. Well, time to go get the boss. There's one guy who keeps joining, then disjoining, then coming back. Then leaving again. Only 58 this time. I have to kill this guy to get more. There we go. I got most of them back. I'm about to kill all these guys if I want. Nice. Oh, crap. Be gone, foul demons! Oh, shucks, they're going to get me. Must run. They killed me, man. I had 558. So it splits between them? There's just one man. I'll get more, so I think it might be worth it. This sucks. I think that guy keeps joining to see if I've gotten past. But he doesn't know that I suck at this game. They're chasing me. Holy crap. Okay, let's go play. I'm done. I'm telling you. I'm seriously done. This is it. The end. I may never play.